lot of people, they get very, very conned because of social media. They don't know how to distinguish between fact and fable. They don't know how to distinguish between fact and fable. Please learn to distinguish. It's not difficult, you know, learn to distinguish. If someone is drawing you closer to Allah, and everything and every time you listen to them, you talk to them, they draw you closer to Allah, that's good company. That's what you're supposed to be, you know, with. That's what's supposed to be in you and your system. But if they're driving you away from Allah or wasting your time, then forget about it. You can do better. May Allah bless you. And if you have the audacity to think bad of me, you know what? My bread is not buttered by you. It's buttered by Allah. So it's your sickness, your weakness, not mine. I've only but dedicatedly served, as far as I can remember, for years on end. And if anything, I've never promoted myself. You found me, subhanAllah, by the help of Allah. Allah wanted it that way. So if you don't want, it's fine. It's okay. And like I say, I challenge people to dig deep into my life and try and find what I do. You will only but be surprised in a positive way, inshallah. May Allah grant us success. May Allah grant us humbleness and humility. I don't like to say what I said, but I've said it for a reason. You know, people come to me and say, we want you to clarify this and clarify that. I don't need to clarify anything for anyone. No one. I have done nothing that I believe requires any form of clarification. And if I did or I do, I will do the clarifications.